ultimate transporters. Ronnie set our challenge to build a vehicle for him to take to the future.
Our transport can hold 6 passengers at once and can glide smoothly across any surface with the wheels.
It looks good because it has stripes and a shooting star. It also has some bright colours.
Our vehicle can survive all 4 environments because of its wing to fly through the forest, turbo boost to glide on the ice, the wings can fold to go through the city, and has hard tyres and a pointy front to push through snow and the sand.
We shared ideas and we worked as a team because we shared good ideas to complete the vehicle. We didn't aim high because we couldn't add any information into it because we just stick to the plan.
Is that it?